Hi everybody, Stefan here, and I just might have found the perfect AA light. If you wanna know which one, stay tuned. Hi everybody, there are a bunch of AA lights. We have first this one. This is an older model from Phoenix. It has a tail cap switch, but it only takes AA batteries. I know I said AA lights, but there is a caveat. Then you have the ones that can go up in price a bit, but still you have to control them with turning the front cap fast and slow, so that's not interesting. This one is the same as the Phoenix, although the Sofern for its money is quite good. But here we have the Lumintop coming to the rescue. This is a $30 flashlight, or $32.50 or $28.50 in euros, and this is a flashlight that can be controlled by a side switch. You can also go directly into strobe, and you can use both 14500 batteries or regular AA batteries. Don't kill me for holding things wrong, because I don't see them. With a 14500 battery, you have the advantage of having 3.7 volts instead of 1.2, so you can go to a much higher output level than with a regular AA battery. So with this baby, you can go up to 800 lumens, which is quite fantastic for such a small light. And if you have it with a AA battery, you can still go up to 400 lumen, which is also quite fantastic. But I will show you the lumens in a dark place so you can see how strong they are in real life. I will also go out and film a bit. I haven't done that yet. It's getting up there, so I better film this quick. No, I'm not gonna film it quick. I film it to the best of my abilities. And another great thing, here you see the battery. It's a new brand I'm trying out. I bought this in a 4-pack. By the way, I got this light on request from Banggood, and this is also where I got those great prices from. So $32.50 for US customers, and $28.50 for European customers. A great thing I haven't mentioned yet is the magnetic tail cap. So you can stick this to your hood maybe, or if you use it indoors, you can stick it to your refrigerator or something like that. It will hold it no problem. As for the specs of this light, it has a Cree XPL emitter. It works in cool white, and there's also a neutral white version. And the magnetic tail cap I told you about. Maximum beam distance is about 100 meters if you are using 14500 batteries. And of course, it's resistant up to 2 meters of water for up to 30 minutes. And of course, we are using aircraft aluminum, so this will be a high class light, and also it's highly anodized and there's a bug crawling on my camera. Oh great, now it's here. So, don't worry, the bug is fine, it's just sleeping. No, I'm kidding, it's okay. And you get, don't fall off here, you get a lot of nice stuff, but I wanted to open this first on camera. First, you get a really cool lanyard. So I'll say let's attach this just for the fun of it. Okay, I'm not gonna put on the lanyard now because as you see you have to use a needle to get it through here. But what I will do is put on the very nice pocket clip, which now also will stop it from rolling, which is quite nice. I like to have them exactly at the opposite point of the light because then I always easily find the button in the dark. So we have this cool clip, which is also black like the light. We have a few manuals, a manual in different languages. Then we have some warranty stuff. Here you get two additional O-rings and that's it. But that's plenty. And I will put a photo on Instagram with me having installed that lanyard. That's a promise. Now let's check out the different lumens and then some night footage. That's 10 lumen for 44 hours. That's 100 lumen for 12 hours. That's 320 lumens for 1.7 hours. And that's 800 lumens for 0.4 hours. But this is really bright. And of course, these settings are for when you have a 14500 battery and not some AA battery. But I've tested it on high and it let me with longer times than that. But now enjoy the night footage. This shows that when you look just in front of you, it's maybe not best to use the strongest setting because it will actually wash it out a bit because it's too strong. So if you look directly ahead of you, just use a bit of a smaller setting and only use the strong setting if you're looking a bit more ahead. Okay, if after that you are not totally convinced that this is a great lamp, then I don't know. It works fantastically well. It takes 14,500 batteries, which are immensely strong. And in case you run out and don't have a charger, you can just put a AA in, and a AA battery you find everywhere. So if you like this lamp, please buy it with the link I provided. That would help me a lot. This is a great lamp. This is one of the best flashlights I have ever tested. And I will go down with that if it's not true. But this is a fantastic light. I've tested it for over a week now, but didn't want to put in the pocket clip before. I wanted to do that live for the first time on the video. This is aircraft aluminum. Everything is great. So please, if you want, buy it over the link we provided. If you like my videos, please give me a thumbs up. Or if you just like this video, just give me a thumbs up for that. And also subscribe for further videos. Now someone is driving by with a V8 motor, which are really rare here. Well, anyway, if you haven't already, please subscribe. You will get many more great videos, like the next video is a watch review or a wallet review. So you get the real interesting stuff here. Have a great day. Thanks for watching and bye-bye. A great thing I haven't mentioned yet.